One Eye Salute, Sizzy Mac, back for the 9th song off the mixtape, which is Brotherly Love. Brotherly Love is one of them songs on the mixtape that means a lot to me, because, like, what happened, like, what I talk about in this song is 100% true, no lies. Also, this song is the most anticipated song off the mixtape, I think, simply because of the story that's behind it. You know, it's a real complicated situation. The song is Too Soon, You Understand, instrumental. The song is pretty much about me being in love with my best friend's girlfriend and not knowing how to tell him. So I wrote this song to let him know. Rock out. It's the Mac. Sorry, man. I didn't know how to tell you. I'm in love with your girlfriend and I don't know what to tell you. If I was to pull you to the side, bro, what could I possibly tell you? It's not like I fell in love while y'all in the midst of y'all relationship. I didn't know if I could be her type, cause she prefers penmanship. Every day I see her, I try to stay agile, but every time I see her, it's inevitable that she makes me smile but drawn into a wrath. I was in the 9th grade, we were playing in the team class, and I loved the way she played. I know this gotta be a lot for you to take in all at once. I'm sorry to make it up, I wear a big hat, read and dunce, but I don't think that's good enough. I'm supposed to be your fucking brother, but I turned around and fell in love with your fucking lover. If I had the chance, my wife, I'd sex her on a bed of flowers every moment and every second just to make it hours out of 24. I think about her 23.99. Every time I see her, I get the urge just to make her mine. But that's when you pop into my head and all the red flags tell me to back down. You're sitting here telling me about your lover. How could that sound? I know it's not a good look, but it's just something I gotta get off my chest. The crazy thing is, that's only half the story. Here's the rest. Every day I see you with, I be hoping that you break up and sleeping on my dream, girl. Now it's time to wake up. As the days go by, my passion grows deeper. I've lost sight of you, but I'm supposed to be my brother's keeper. Forget about having sex, cause we be making love. We could cuddle, hug, or kiss, fuck it, all of the above. Cause when it comes to girls like her, yeah, she hard to find. It's bros over hoes, I hope it's gonna break our bond. Shit, I'm a real dude, and real dudes slip up too. But I was bitten by the bug, man, what was I supposed to do? Love and make you do crazy things, yeah, that's the way it seems. I lost the bond of a friend, hoping to gain a woman of my dreams. If there would've been another way, believe me, I would do it. But every time I see it, my heart starts pounding, I can't do it. This love got me in the middle, like Jennifer Hewitt. Somebody help Izzy Mac, cause I be going through it, like. And that's my story, hopefully you understand. But if you don't, soon you'll understand. Izzy Mac. I mean, that's the 9th song off the mixtape, Brotherly Love. That song really means a lot to me. I know in the video I made before I started the video mixtape, I said I didn't know whether or not I'd tell y'all who the song is about, and I'm still not sure. Like, I think I want to, but I don't know. So if y'all want to know who the song is about, leave comments under the video, and on Saturday I'll do the song over again, and after I do the song, I'll let y'all know who the song was about. Izzy Mac. Search me on YouTube, Izzy Mac 5. That's I-Z-Z-Y-M-A-K 5. Search me on Facebook. That's Izzy Mac, I-Z-Z-Y-M-A-C-K. Make sure you put the CM Mac for the Facebook. No CM Mac on the YouTube. It's Mr. One Army or Denami. Salute me or shoot me. Get your own army, build it up, and recruit me. It's the Mac.